One of the things that I enjoy so much about through hiking is a lot of times you're walking through some pretty historical areas, and central Wyoming is no different. The Great Divide Basin is an interesting area. It's pretty open and empty and without a lot in it, but a good part of the CDT actually follows the California Trail and Oregon Trail and Pony Express routes. And you can see here we're coming up to one of the pillars that mark these routes. And so it's kind of interesting to walk on these routes. I mean, there's roads here now, obviously, but you need to walk on these routes that were part of American history and drink from the same springs and Sweetwater River and all that. As you can see, this one says Seminole Cutoff, California Trail. So this marks the Seminole Cutoff route of the California Trail, and that's what I'm following right now. Last night I camped on the Oregon Trail and Pony Express.